name's Hugh Milning. I'm the Silverado Marketing and Advertising Manager, and we have all 8 of our new trim levels of the all-new 2019 Silverado. So starting here on my right here is our work truck. And this is your core work fleet commercial buyer that is looking for a truck to deliver great capability, great dependability, at a great value. As we move to the right, we've got our custom and our custom trail boss. And what these two trucks are trucks that are meant to be more affordable. They're meant to target maybe that younger buyer, that first-time buyer. And the formula for it is we have a great-looking exterior combined with more of a core truck interior, right? So for a customer that doesn't necessarily need all the bells and whistles, we've got the on-road version of custom, which gets you 20-inch wheels, very sporty on-road truck. Or we have our custom trail boss, which follows the same formula, great-looking exterior, DuraTrack tires, 2-inch lift, in a unique front end that's all black. But again, inside, less bells and whistles, great price and value. The next two trucks kind of fill the middle part of the portfolio, and this is really the volume trucks. We have our LT and our RST, and the big difference here, they're very similar in content. They're mid-level trucks that start with cloth. These are the high volume trucks that customers buy. And the big difference is LT kind of gets you chrome accents and more of the traditional look. And then you move to RST, it's a little more sporty, that gets you the body color accents. You got some different choices of wheels and whatnot, but they're very similar in content and available features. And then also, that's still considered a mid-level trim, is our LT Trail Boss. And while this gets you some great content, this is your true off-road Z71 package, 2-inch lift, similar content and features to the LT and RST that we think our customers are going to love. This great look and enhanced Z71 capability. And then we move here to kind of what we would consider our high feature trucks. First one being our LTZ, and this gets your traditional chrome accents, more standard content, more available convenience features and safety features, a great premium value. And then we move on to our High Country Edition, and this really is our top trim level. This really is like premium outdoors is how we've kind of positioned it. So the available 22-inch wheel from the factory, it's a nice combination of body color and chrome accents. And then our design team has also put some very, you know, nice and stylish bronze accents both in the grill and that also carry over to the inside. And this really is our premium, most luxurious truck. So from pricing perspective, if you look just at our crew cabs, we start around $37,000, $38,000 for a crew cab work truck, all the way up to the mid to high 60s for our High Country with a 6.2 and all of the available premium content. And the other thing that we've been able to do with these trucks is offer a variety of powertrains to meet customers' needs. So on this lower end here, again, to kind of, you know, stick with a lower price point, we have a V6, a V8 with a 6-speed transmission. Again, it helps us keep the price point down on those for those customers. If you move into LT and RST, the core engine will be still our 5.3 paired with an 8-speed transmission and DFM, dynamic fuel management, that allows us to control, you know, get the best balance of fuel economy and performance. And then we'll also have the 2.7-liter turbo engine, and we'll also have the diesel available in these two trucks in the near future. LT Trail Boss is only available with our 5.3 8-speed transmission. It just pairs nicely for that off-road experience. And then when you get into our LTZ High Country, the base engine is the 5.3 with the 8-speed. We'll have the 6.2 liter gas engine is also available in those with a 10-speed transmission. And then our diesel engine that will come very early next year will also be available in those two. So this generation truck, everything is all new, and one of the things that has improved significantly is cabin space. We've got a 4-inch longer wheelbase that, you know, allows us 3 inches more rear seat leg room on a crew cab, but it also improves the ride dynamically, right? We spend a ton of time on durability. These trucks, before a first consumer gets in it, they'll have, you know, experienced 700 million miles of real-world testing from our engineers that are out there. And then from where the work gets done at the back of the truck, our new DuraBed is up to 7 inches wider. It's about an inch and a half taller, and it's made of even more high strength steel than what we've used in the past. And one big win with the DuraBed is the fact that you get 3 welded in tie downs in each of the corners that are rated up to 500 pounds. And we also feature some really great tailgate options to where you'll have a power release that will be on the majority of the trucks that allows you to open the tailgate from in the cab, from your key fob or at the back of the vehicle. It's dampened, it'll drop the tailgate very easily. Or when you get up into our LTZ in high country, we'll actually have a tailgate that will go up and down fully powered.